There's a big difference between courage and stupidity.
At least the ingredients are safe. No! Is there anything in the old ways that could help us right now?
Well, I don't know. Just that the throat of this giant tomato plant is absolutely delicious eaten raw.